On Sunday, June 14th, 2024, senior evangelist Terrence, a servant of God, ministered healing and deliverance to people gathered from far and near, seeking God's solution to their problems. As he ministered, God chose to reveal himself to his people in a remarkable way. A young lady suddenly saw angels everywhere and informed the man of God. With no choice but to acknowledge the divine presence, senior evangelist Terrence allowed everyone to witness the angels, and the atmosphere became overwhelmingly charged with God's presence.
You want to know that he lives here?
Yes.
You want to know that he's present?
Yes.
You say, when I will call on you, you will answer.
Yes.
With your signs from heaven, you will show it.
Yes.
Everybody raise your hands to the King of Kings. What will happen today, let the world know that he is King.
Yes, yes, King.
The King of God is here.
Wash your skin for us. Wash your skin. The throne of God. It's like a resolution cloud. Jesus Christ is present. The Bible says, whenever we call upon his name, he will answer. Whatever medium you are using to connect to us,
show them your sign. Let the heaven see you. And let the head answer.
It has not ended.
Lord Jesus, show them your sign. Let the heaven see you.